I did not know that Father Gabriel would be going on the journey that he's going on. I thought that Father Gabriel would be dead in about 3 episodes. I thought that he would be a device to get a larger character killed. I thought it would be Tyrese. I had a whole thing played out in my head where Father Gabriel was going to be surrounded in some way and Tyrese would come to his rescue with the hammer and wind up getting bitten, and then they lose Tyrese, and then Father Gabriel winds up getting eaten anyway. That's what I thought. So it's all been a fantastic journey to play. If I could choose any death for Father Gabriel, it would be in his sleep by a massive coronary would be good, you know, with a warm smile on his face at the age of 97.